It's a bantamweight title fight between Dominick Cruz and Mitch Gagnon. Our tale of the tape for this bantamweight championship fight. Both of the fighters are 31. Dominick Cruz, Mitch Gagnon.
You ready to fight? Ready.
Here we go. Five-minute rounds.
Dominick Cruz has some of the best footwork we've ever seen in mixed martial arts. Very light on his feet, fantastic movement, excellent striking, very unpredictable in his attack, and very good wrestling as well.
Gagnon with a jab that scores. Joe, that's a good, powerful left kick by Gagnon. Left hand. Joe, we're really starting to see the accumulation of those body shots and the damage done.
He's doing a great job of mixing things up here.
Gagnon gets caught by a solid uppercut. That left misses. And he connects here.
Welcome to the jungle.
Nice striking. Cruz with a solid right kick to the midsection.
Tagged him.
Again. Looking for the single. Grab the leg, completes the takedown.
Strong elbow to the head by Gagnon.
Push him off. Defense, defense.
Gagnon with another elbow. Joe, he's keeping busy. Nice knee to the body. Good ground and pound by Gagnon.
Oh, he's going for a guillotine.
You gotta scramble. You gotta scramble.
And he escaped the choke. Good job getting right back up to his feet.
Single leg takedown.
Cruz with the jab.
Oh, nice body kick. Wham! The right and the left behind it.
Trying to take him down again. Single.
Stay calm. Keep those hands up. You gotta scramble. You gotta move.
Now he's in half guard.
Get yourself to the side. Scramble. Scramble.
Solid shot to the body. Cruz with a nice elbow from the bottom. Gagnon gets caught by another elbow.
That's a big shot right there.
Cruz with an elbow to the head. And again, he's back into side control.
60 seconds, that's it.
Knee to the body, wisely. Grounded opponent.
Really good movement on the ground.
Keep moving, keep moving.
Nice knee.
Nice knee.
Very nice. Well placed.
Joey's looking for some control here. He's got double underhooks.
They're working hard here in the clinch. 20 seconds remain in the round.
Oh, he's down!
Gagnon with a nice kick.
Caught him with a punch. Nice shot.
Round one is in the books.
Take a seat. Deep breath. Relax. Take a drink of water.
Ready to fight? Ready.
All right, here we go, round two.
Joe, that was a good round. But let's see if the fighters can even turn it up from here. That was a solid round. The feeling out process is over. I think they're going to get after it now.
Got hit with a left.
Oh, look at that.
He's hurt.
Oh, my.
He's in big, big trouble here.
Oh, combination.
He's teeing off with some vicious shots.
Boom, big uppercut.
Hard straight punch.
Keep your distance. Keep your distance now. There you go. Look for the shot.
Huge uppercut.
That's
oh, big body kick.
Check your face. Right.
Powerful kick. Big combination. Oh! Solid jab. Man, he was looking for the knockout there. Gagnon with the block. Joe, he continues to put together great combinations. Gagnon caught by that head kick.
Both men frequently. Good leg kick by Gagnon.
Nicely done.
Good job of timing strikes here. Vicious kick to the body. Oh! Head kick. Beautiful body shot there, too. Another big shot to the body. Strong jab.
All right, let's go. Let's get those hands going now. Four. Let's go.
Elbow. Under 2 minutes on the clock here. They separate.
Let's go. Hurt his body.
And he connects with the punch. Landing it will tonight.
Big roundhouse kick.
Taken down by Gagnon.
Oh, smooth, Joe.
Very nice transition to side control.
Good work with the knee to the body. The amount of damage that has been done to his body makes you wonder if he's got a broken rib or two.
Nice. Roundhouse kick lands.
Blocked. Good jab by Cruz.
I like that quick front kick.
Both men landing in that exchange.
Heavy kick to the midsection.
Big straight punch.
Oh! What an exchange!
Great finish to round two.
All right, hey, have a seat. Listen, that was a great round. You know why? Because your countering is doing the job.
Here's a huge punch that stuns. Here's a nasty head kick that lands.
Ready to fight? Ready.
The third round of this championship fight is underway.
He's definitely going to want to start this round off fast to try to pick up where he left off. His opponent was in big trouble at the end of that round.
Gagnon with a big jab. Joe, strong right-left combo by Cruz.
He's doing a great job of timing these shots.
Oh, nice kick to the liver. Oh, man, he's in trouble.
Hard straight punch.
Straight
they
right.
Are exchanging here, Mike.
In the clinch. Good elbow by Gagnon.
Calm down. Time your shots.
He tags him with the punch.
Good job in landing the series of strikes here.
Well-timed kick. Man, you can see the effect of those punches that have landed because his left eye is really starting to close up.
Just missed with the straight left.
Wow, what a great job mixing things up. Caught him with a left. Man, he continues to damage his opponent's body.
Oh, solid jab.
Good right left. Timing his strikes nicely. Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body.
Really swung everything into that kick, but fell short.
Under two. Cruz with a good connection.
Nice body shots over and over again. He's landing these.
Gagnon with the single leg takedown.
Now he's got full guard.
Some ground and pound. Now made a good,
good elbow. Very nice.
Beautiful punch.
He
He passes again into half guard.
Control those wrists.
Excellent movement on the ground here, always trying to better his position.
Let's get that side control going. Move.
Daniels back in side control.
Good shot to the body.
Transitions to side control. Final seconds of the round.
He's got a guillotine.
Three rounds in the books.
All right, take a seat, man. That was awesome. You really hurt him at the end of that round now. He is not going to recover, okay? I want you to go out there this round, and I want you to get on him.
Here we see a perfectly timed kick. Lots of action in that round.
The beautiful Carly.
You ready to fight? Ready.
Championship rounds. Joe, we have made our way to the championship round.
This is what separates the men from the boys. This is where the fight gets really difficult. The last 10 minutes of a championship fight are absolutely crucial.
Joe, nice knee by Gagnon. Cruz with a strong elbow to the head. Now we're back in over-under. Joey's looking for some control here.
He's got double underhooks. Oh, there he goes.
Well,
nicely done.
Genuine with a solid knee to the body. Man, some nasty body shots. And you can see the bruising starting on the left side. Oh, he's punishing the body from the top. He's able to get back on his feet again. There's a good jab. Found a home for that.
Nice leg kick there.
Good roundhouse kick to the midsection. That punch was blocked. Good straight by Gagnon. Under three.
He is really finding a home for those body kicks.
Yep, absolutely, Joe. Mitch Gagnon is continuing to attack that bad eye.
He certainly is targeting it, and the more that eye swells, the less his opponent's going to be able to see the punches coming. He's doing a great job here, controlling the center of the octagon and keeping his opponent on the outside.
Everything's landing perfect. Keep that pressure.
Really missed with that right hand.
Oh, that's a big straight. They are really battling for position in the clinch. Strong elbow by Gagnon. Now he's got him in the plum clinch.
Stay busy. You control this.
Gagnon with a solid shot from the clinch. Nice hook to the body by Gagnon. He delivers another hook.
And they move out of the clinch.
Cruz with the kick to the midsection.
And a nice 1-2 with the right and the left.
Hook that head.
Under a minute.
Front kick.
Man, good exchange between both these fighters.
Oh, he connected with that right hand.
Gagnon with a solid kick.
Very good job of timing these shots here.
Man, he really turned on that inside leg kick.
That's a good kick. Solid leg kick.
And he's down. Man, those are some vicious kicks. Again, they have worked into the deep waters. Four rounds complete. One round remains in this UFC title fight. Dominic Cruz is starting to really bleed from his nose.
That's a bad spot. Nasty, right on the nose, and clearly he can see that cut. Here's a perfect kick to the...
You ready to fight? Ready.
5 minutes remain in this title fight. Joe, this is the kind of fight that UFC president Dana White loves. Two men willing to bring it.
I think these guys are getting fight of the night bonus for sure.
That was
Cruz's bruise on his thigh, he is nasty. He's not gonna have any fun walking tomorrow. Great straight by Gagnon.
Set the trap.
He connects with the straight. Cruz with the block.
Dominic Cruz with an accurate jab.
We take a look at the numbers. Total strike landed thus far in this fight. Man, Joey's really disciplined with those body shots tonight.
He's doing a great job of being unpredictable and mixing things up here.
The huge head kick is blocked.
Nice jab.
Right hand. Closing the distance. He's got the clinch, Joe. Knee to the body.
Tying him up here in the clinch.
He blocks that vicious knee.
Good punch.
Under 3 minutes now.
They're both landing bombs on each other.
Good right-left combination.
Kick to the body. He's hurt. Wow. Oh, and he's knocked down. Full back hooks.
Flattens him out.
Oh, big shot.
Going for the rear naked. He escapes the rear naked choke.
He's got one leg in between him. So he's in half guard
here.
He's
doing some damage from half guard.
Now to full guard.
You know, Joe, vision has to have become a concern because both of his eyes are starting to swell very badly now.
Good body shot.
Gagnon gets side control. Good work on the ground.
Great position.
He's got him mounted here. He hip escapes from the full mount. He's back to side control.
That knee to the body did some damage.
He's back to full mount again. He's going for an arm bar here. Look at this. He's got the arm here. Now he's going to throw his leg over. That arm looks locked up tight.
Trying to finish this fight.
That was a deep arm bar, but a beautiful escape. And he's in full guard.
He's got over under. Nice straight left. They go the distance. This title fight is now in the hands of the judges. Joe, let's take a look at our fight replay.
Round two, you can clearly see that he's stunned from this gigantic shot to the head. Round three, this is a nasty shot to the liver, and right on impact, you can see the damage. Round four, we see this excellent takedown executed to perfection. Round five, excellent submission attempt here. It looked very close, but on the last second, his opponent found his way out.
Ladies and gentlemen, after five rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards for a decision. The judges score the contest 50-45, 50-45, and 49-46. Declaring the winner by unanimous decision, and still the undisputed UFC bantamweight champion of the world, Mitch Gagnon.
Mitch Gagnon.